Notice on the first three moves, every change of direction move we did, we went to our right, all right? And we stayed there, except on the last one. Now we're gonna add a combo move to it, all right? Last one, jab, one dribble left, hezzy, like we changed the direction, pull up jump shot right in the defender's face. Those are some moves you can do using your left pivot. Thank you for watching.